Did you straight away think, oh, this is a story I would love to do?
Yes.
I was just hoping that they wouldn't chicken out and, like, cut corners with the budget, which they did a little bit. There were some scenes that were shot or partially shot, and then when the budget was done for the visual effects, they realised it was way too much, so we didn't use it. One of those was the scene with when the kids are first coming to Hogwarts and they're being taken around the school on a tour. They bump into Peeves. Well, that went as far as being shot, but we never went any further with it because it was going to be too expensive.
Oh, wow.
I mean, if you see the second film, the moving staircases, we had maybe a dozen portraits that moved. In the next film, the budget was bigger and there was a lot more. That was the first thing I noticed when I saw the second one. It was just like, wow, they increased the budget.